Trump administration will be giving Pittsburgh a grant for nearly $100 million for bus rapid transit. President Trump announced the grant last night. The project has been in the works for years to put electric buses on Fifth Avenue and Forbes Avenue, connecting downtown to and Oakland. Now, other bus routes will also use the new dedicated lanes. Construction is expected to start next year and then be completed by 2023.